Momma, what the? Hey, the Ubermass, it worked. I'm an ocean of muscle, ebbing and flowing on the tide of studliness.
Johnny!
What, Momma?
Your oatmeal's ready, boy.
Okay, Momma. Will you cut that out?
Johnny, you're huge.
What on earth happened, Johnny?
Ubermass, Momma. Turned me into a buff-bodied stud.
Well, now, Johnny, I don't want to be negative, but, well, you don't look all that buff.
What are you talking about?
Well, you just look fat.
You're just jealous, Momma.
No, actually, she's right, Johnny. You're fat.
I'm huge. That's all that matters. Quick, give me something heavy to lift.
What about the washing machine?
All righty. Oh, man. Maybe I do have a couple of extra stomach rolls.
Oh, now, Johnny, this is ridiculous. I mean, good heavens. You've gotten house all over the floor.
Dang, you're right. I gotta find a way to lose weight fast.
You and 58% of America.
Momma, I'll be back. I'm going to Ubermass headquarters.
Well, I'd better get the squeegee.
Wait a second, a 50-foot woman? What a ridiculously outlandish idea.
That's the movies for you. Totally fake.
Fake is right.
Yep. Doesn't get any less real than giant people.
Giant people. Ha! Just the thought is laughable.
Holy cow! We're eating crow!
And the taste is bitter indeed.
Take it easy, everybody. Don't panic. I'm just looking for the Ubermass factory. Oh, baby, I gotta fix this fast. I'm ticking a lot of people off. Whoa, Momma! Hey there, foxy hygiene girl. I love a babe with minty breath.
Hey, thanks, man. God bless you.
Sorry about that. Ooh, excuse me. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Bingo!
So, I sold an entire case of the stuff to this idiot.
Did you tell him it was outlawed by the FDA?
FDA? Is that the basketball thing?
No.
Oh, then I didn't tell him.
You're that fellow that sold me the Ubermass.
No, he died.
Not so fast, Uberman. All right now, Mr. Wizard, my request is simple. Either you give me the antidote to this Uber crud, or I wring you like a sponge.
Okay! You win, fella! This is Hintermass! Now, remember, follow the recommended dosage, and in 6 weeks, you'll be back to normal!
Ah, there you go again with that 6 week stuff. Mister, I don't have that kind of time! Go! Ha! 6 weeks schmix weeks! I knew everything would turn out okay. Oh, man. I gotta get to the gym.